A big series in Atlanta as the Braves battle the Marlins. Both teams are very much in the wild card hunt, trailing the Rockies by 4 games. Anibal Sanchez making his first start since June 2nd. Bottom of the second, he was spot on. Adam LaRoche, not just browsing at that one. 2 batters later, Matt Diaz frozen on the curveball. Bottom of the third, Reed Gorecki, what was that? Bottom of the fourth, Chipper Jones. Everybody just looking. Brian McCann, he goes fishing, comes up empty. Bottom of the fifth, he has a no-hitter going. You know, Escobar strikes out. In the sixth inning, it's Javier Vasquez. And the counterpart of Sanchez breaks up the no-hitter. Top of the seventh, Sanchez gets a little run support. Jeremy Hermida, up, out, and gone. 13th home run of the season, fish up 2-0. Hanity Ramirez, he is scorching. 15-game hitting streak, make that 16. The two-run shot, 19th of the year, 5-0 Florida. Bottom of the 7-2 on, and Adam LaRoche. He is posing because he knows he had good wood on that one. Three-run shot, 20th of the year, Braves down 5-3. There was a 2-hour and 28-minute rain delay. It was ugly. But they did resume. In the bottom of the ninth, Leo Nunez coming on to close it. LaRoche stripes one to right. Check out the play by Cody Ross. This is an absolute gun. LaRoche, meet at second base. That's your ball game. That's how it ends. Marlins get a big win, 5-3. Sanchez, he gets the win. 1 run on 2 hits and 6 innings of work. Leo Nunez, his 14th save, and Javier Vasquez tagged with a loss. 6 2/3, 10 hits, and 5 runs.